I'm gonna de-skin it and then pan fry it, because my friend gave me an advice that that way you basically you can eat around it, and the bone, you can basically lift up the bone. This fish already started to get a nice color, as you can see.